friends, it's summer time. It's so hot. The sun is so bright and shiny all the time. I feel like having some cool and tasty drinks all the time. So today I'll tell you two very tasty drinks. Even kids can make them. The first one is Neembu Pani and second one is Chhas.
To make two glasses of Neembu Pani, we have to take washed pudina and kala namak, two lemons and grated ginger and some kesar.
First, take a mixing bowl and squeeze all the lemons in it. I have taken a chopper instead of a mixing bowl. After squeezing the lemons, put all the ingredients in the bowl. Finally, add the sugar as per your taste. Now add 2 glasses of water in the mixture. Mix all the ingredients well till the sugar dissolves. First, churn the curd with the mathani. To make 2 glasses of chhas, add 1/2 cup of churned curd. Now add 1.5 glasses of water. Now add 1 pinch of hing, 1 teaspoon of roasted jeera, 1 teaspoon of kala namak. Mix everything together.
Try this yummy recipes at your home. If you enjoyed my video, then subscribe. Bye.